If you want to learn to fight with a one-handed sword, you've come to the right place. It consists out of the point, two edges, the true one in line with your second knuckles, and the false edge on your backside, two flats. It can also be differentiated between the debole, the weak part of the blade, and the strong part of the blade, the cross, the grip, and the pommel. Everything on the sword could be used to attack. What do you think? Was it sharp?